special goes out to all my primary students and families. Welcome to another morning episode of The Morning Show with your building principal, DJ, and number one weatherman, Mr. Pacchioni. I hope everyone had an enjoyable weekend. The weather was tremendous. I have to say, Warrior Nation came together on Friday night to display its true warrior pride and school spirit and sending out the class of 2020 with a great parade. Now it's on to the biggest question of today. Where was Mr. Pacchioni on Friday? Have to say, I had a lot of student responses, and I thought that the hat was going to give away where my location was, but I stumped all my students again. I was in the third grade wing, Mrs. Bitters' class. Now on to today. Where am I at today? Take a look around. I'm sure these shelves have some telling details that you could tell me where I am at today. But again, we're going to have to wait for the response until tomorrow. Today is Monday, June 8th, 2020, and the countdown continues. We only have 8 more days of online learning left. It's just crazy how fast the school year is winding down. Next thing you know, it's going to be Thursday, June 18th, and you guys are off to summer vacay. On Friday, I challenged a primary center student to tell me what was the kindest thing someone did for them this year. Aaliyah Rose from Ms. Judge's class said when a student helped her into the nurse's office after being hurt on the playground. And Isla Gargone from Mrs. Cephalo's class said when another student helped her with an issue she was having with another classmate. I greatly appreciate those students who helped these two ladies. It's great to hear that type of kindness is happening inside of our building. I have yet another challenge question for all of my primary center students. I want you to think about this now. On Friday night, you accidentally ate some radioactive pizza. The good news is that it tasted so good. The even better news, it's given you one superpower of your choice. What superpower would you choose? Think about it and get back to me. I know what superpower I would like. I'd like to be a transformer where I could transform into maybe a motorcycle, a race car, even a Lamborghini. You never know. Now we're back to the show as your number one weatherman. Today is going to be another gorgeous day outside with temperatures in the upper 70s and plenty of sun. So make sure that before you go outside, you apply that protective sunscreen so that you don't get burned. Stay safe and get outside. Now it's on to the joke of the day. And I got to say, Mrs. Bartoli is at it again with another classic. What does a ghost sleep on? A ghost sleep on. At night, what do you sleep on? A bed, right? What does a ghost sleep on? You know? A bhutan! Now it's on the greatest part of the day, Warrior Nation! Are you ready? Loud and proud, the warrior way, we are! We are! We are! We are! Have a marvelous Monday, everyone. Remember to post your Insta, where is Mr. Pacchioni at today? And what single superpower would you choose? On behalf of the Primary Center family staff, we love and miss all of you. Please stay safe, and as always, tough times don't last. Tough people do. We are Warrior Strong.